Welcome back, energy enthusiasts. In this lecture, you will learn more about the trends in global energy use. Renewable energy is booming today, but how much of our global energy supply is actually renewable? Is it still a fossil fuel-dominated world we are living in? Unfortunately, the answer to the last question is yes. We are living in a world dominated by fossil fuels. According to the IEA statistics, the majority of our energy supply, 81% in 2014, is fossil energy in the form of coal, oil, and natural gas. In this illustration, you can see the immense growth of our primary energy use at an average annual increase of 2% since the Industrial Revolution in 1850 until 2014. Drivers behind this energy use can be traced back to what we do, structure, how much we do, volume, and how much energy we use for those activities, efficiency. Interesting is to look at how the sectoral shares in the energy use developed over time. In this graph, transport is represented by the upper green part. Notable is that especially road transport dominates the energy use in the transport sector. The industrial share is represented in blue and pink. Here, a lot of energy is used to produce basic materials like steel, cement, and plastics. Finally, the residential and commercial share is the lower brown section. This share is dominated by the residential sector. However, the commercial sector is rapidly growing, especially in the industrialized countries. In general, we can say that the share in the energy use between transport, industry, and the residential commercial sector is roughly 1/3 per sector, but there is large variation across countries. Let us now look at what trends the fuel use has shown over time. Globally, oil is the most important primary energy carrier, applied over various sectors since its discovery. However, the trend for oil is that its application is now mainly for transport and for the petrochemical industry, the industry that produces a lot of basic materials like plastics. This is because oil is a relatively expensive fuel now compared to coal and natural gas as fossil alternatives. Where coal and natural gas can be used, these fuels are consequently preferred over oil. Think about the electricity generation and the heavy industry where coal and natural gas are more common. These reasons lead to a decreasing share of oil in the global energy mix. Natural gas, on the other hand, is a fast-growing fossil fuel. In 2015, a record-high global production of almost 3,600 billion cubic meters was hit. This increase is driven by the ample resources, think about shale gas in the US, and the policies favoring natural gas over coal and oil, as it is the cleanest fossil fuel in terms of emissions. Geographically seen, China, India, and the Middle East contribute for 50% in this strong increase. And it is especially the industrial and power generation sectors which accommodate the increasing natural gas use. In the OECD countries, the increase is mainly in power generation. It can be seen that in the period 2000 to 2013, there has been a significant increase in the coal use at an annual average of almost 3%. This can predominantly be attributed to the rise of China. The Chinese coal market is now the largest in the world, consuming 46% of the world's coal supply in 2014. In the period from 2000 to 2014, the Chinese coal demand increased at an astonishing 8% per year. However, in recent years, the strong growth of coal consumption has come to an end, mainly due to the decrease in Chinese demand. Here we see the share of renewable energy in the global energy supply. This share is for 2014 estimated to be 14%. Note that the share in total final energy consumption is larger, about 19% in that year. Still, a large part of the renewable energy is so-called traditional biomass, mainly used for cooking in rural areas in developing countries. For electricity production, hydropower is the most important renewable energy source. Many new renewable energy sources are growing rapidly. In the period 2004 to 2014, wind energy grew by 23% per year, while solar photovoltaic energy production grew even faster in relative terms at 52% per year. Transportation biofuels grew by 16% per year. The largest contribution is from bioethanol. So, the share of renewable energy is still modest. But given the rapid growth, we are at the brink of a rapid transition to these sources in the coming decades.